At his monthly briefing today, Colorado Springs Mayor Yemi Mobolade says the city should balance the need for growth and how we do it.
I trust the process, and I believe at the end of the day, my fellow council members will make the right decision on that project.
The City Council is scheduled to vote on this annexation project today. News 5 is monitoring the meeting going on right now. We'll keep you up to date.